melihat bahwa misalnya dia adalah, wah dia enak ya dapat tunjangan suami begini begini begini. Saya tahu cerita dia masa lalunya, bagaimana dia dari nol, from zero become to hero, become hero ya. Dan kemudian apa yang dilalui oleh dia hampir sama ceritanya.
You know, maybe perhaps I think I am blessed with a lot more than most people, and they think that it came very easy for me because they don't know my story. It doesn't come easy. I did not marry into a rich family. When I married my ex-husband, he was not a rich man, he was just an employee. We had to struggle for 10 years before he finally became successful.
Yes.